Well, I warned you, Bob. And that concludes this prank on Bob Vitti.